They call it the Major League of Marching Music, featuring the world's best student musicians and performers. Thousands audition, but only the cream of the crop are chosen to be a part of these elite marching groups. They tour the country each summer, competing in DCI's Masters of the Summer Music Games. Nashville's own Music City team is moving up the rankings, and their drum major, Jeremiah Wooten, is here with a preview of the big event tonight. Good to have you with us.
Good to be here.
All right, so a lot of us know about the bands we see on Friday night with high school and on Saturdays with college. What's the difference with that and DCI teams?
The biggest difference is these are all independent organizations. So these are students not associated with a single high school or college, but from really all over the country who come here and compete with Music City Drum and Bugle Corps.
So. All right. So in a way, and I said I wasn't going to ask this on camera, but I think I will. In a way, this is kind of like NASCAR for music because you all are all going around the country together and you get rankings based after each show.
Yeah, we have shows every couple of days just touring throughout the country and we all compete against each group. Some groups, you know, go up one night and then go down the next night. So we're always trying to be the best we can be and see how we match up against the other groups.
And so the age range for the people in these groups are what?
It tends from around 14 to as old as 21. So we have a few high schoolers, but primarily college age students or students who just graduated high school.
All right. And then for you all, there's a theme each time out, right?
Yes, so our show this year is called Hell on Wheels, The Final Journey of Casey Jones. So it's this train theme. We have lots of locomotive ideas following kind of the legend of Casey Jones.
Anybody actually come out to sing the song of the legend of Casey Jones?
We don't sing, but we do have some spoken word poetry in there. So.
All right. And so what can folks expect then to see when they come out to this event in Murfreesboro tonight?
So tonight you'll see nine of the top drum corps from across the country, as far north as Boston and as far west as California. We'll be competing in Murfreesboro at their stadium there, and you'll expect to see a lot of dynamic marching, movement, and music all on a football field.
All right, and so this is at the campus down there, MTSU,
yes.
So they can actually go online and pick up tickets.
Yeah, you can go online or tickets are available at the gate.
All right, well, good. Well, congrats on a good summer, and hopefully you all will keep on moving up the rankings.
Thank you.
Is there a big trophy, or what's the grand prize winner
get? There is a big trophy. We wrap up in just 2 weeks in Indianapolis, and there is a big trophy and medals for the best groups.
All right, fantastic. Well, good luck on that, and thank you for being with us today. Weather's looking good for you all this evening for that as well. You can catch DCI's Masters of the Summer Music Games tonight at MTSU. Get all the details online at dci.org. You can buy tickets too at the gate as well.